Thank you very much. I want to bring the situation back to Lyric because, like so many other people who've spoken already, I'm completely perplexed because the staff in Lyric and Limerick are completely perplexed as to how much savings can be made. And the fact that to date, despite several people asking, we've received no answer in relation to the possible cost savings only adds to our frustration.